Hey guys, it's me Danny here, and today I'm going to react to the newest King of Fighters 15 character reveal trailer, which is Yashiro Nanakase. And yes, on King of Fighters, I do remember Yashiro in KOF 97, which is the game I played at the fair. Do I even need an explanation for that? I already told you I played that game at the fair, it was fun. But on King of Fighters, Yashiro's very last appearance was in KOF 2002 UM. Until he got revived in 15, which is great. So let's see how Yashiro is going to shatter all my expectations in KOF 15. Alright, 3, 2, 1, click. Here's the ESRB ring, which shows up. Oh yeah, I also forgot to mention, on King of Fighters, Yashiro is part of the Orochi team along with Chris and Shermie, whom I also remember. But they also have a Orochi version of it, which makes him evil. Anyway, enough talking, let's watch the video. Oh my god, is that him? Yes! He's back! Oh my god, that's awesome! Yashiro's back! I'm so happy! Woo!
Yashiro Nanakase!
Oh my god, he already left him hanging, that's funny. Oh wow, he's still as strong as ever. Dude. Oh, he even does a stretching hand. He does push up on one hand. Oh, handstand or whatever the heck that is. I remember that. Remember that? Ooh, punch. Oh, he's dead. Ooh, wow. Punch in the face. There goes the 15. Kanishinderu. I think that's what he said. Yup, Yashiro did shatter my expectations, alright. I'm so happy. Good to see him back. Alright guys, that was my reaction to Yashiro Nanakase's reveal trailer in King of Fighters 15. I'm so happy to see him again. If he's already in the game, I hope Shermie and Chris, the other members of the Orochi team, will return. Who knows? Time will tell. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll react to more King of Fighters 15 reveal trailers. So, see you guys later. Bye!